Brock Callen here with Best Kiteboarding and Gorilla Rigging, here to show you the new Gorilla Rigging Bar. I've been developing it with Gorilla Rigging for a couple years, and I use it with all my best kites. I love it. It's a sweet system and offers a lot more trim than any other D-Power system on the market, over 13 inches. So this is the Gorilla Bar. Really simple to D-Power. All I'm going to do is pull on. You see the back lines go slack. This opens up the back of the kite, lets all that air out. And then to power back up, all I'm doing is easing it back out. You see that with 4-to-1 purchase here, that it's a lot easier and it's a lot smoother. That means when you're doing it and going upwind, you don't get any of that jerkiness. Like when you try to power back up and you do it and it jerks out of your hand and you go launching, none of that. Makes it really simple. And I love this system, it's great. We've put in a swivel down at the bottom, which makes it, if you're doing any loops or anything, huge help. And your chicken loop still releases as normal. So check out brockcallen.com for a little more info.